This is the final trial. I have to be ready. Stop thinking so much. I have to focus on what's in front of me. If I can complete this assignment, I'll be a member of the OSF. Soon, I'll be able to make my childhood dreams come true. I should be able to handle any kind of other with my psychokinesis power.
We did it!
Something about her. I have to make it through this exam no matter what.
We did it! Let's keep this up.
The exam should be finishing up soon. The instructor always said the most dangerous thing is being careless at the end.
I do everything I learned from my training. I should be able to win. I have to.
So, we're all here.
Captain Narukami, may I ask a question?
You don't have to be so formal. We call each other by our first names in the OSF so we can strengthen our bonds. Most of us don't look our age. Ranks are there just to calculate pay.
The OSF only values strength. Remember that.
That's the gist of it. So what was your question?
Right. Wataru isn't here yet.
Wataru is this platoon's operator. He'll direct us from headquarters.
My power allows me to communicate telepathically without the system's assistance, up to around 500 kilometers. That being said, it's a lot of work, so join the group. Open your personal port.
Team leaders will be Nagi, Yuito, and Sugumi. Each of you, listen to Wataru's orders and move to the designated goal. Try to take down any others along the way. Retreat is allowed if you think you can't handle it, but reach your goal. That's all.
Understood.
Okay, see you later.
Good luck.
Yeah.
The teams are split up, but you can use brain talk to share information.
Here we go!
Why don't we attack it with pyrokinesis? Use SAS!
It sprayed something like oil. Don't get it on you.
That was impressive!
Come on! I can hit it!
Yuito, do it! You took it down, Yuito.
We have the initiative.
Now die! It's over! Leave it to me!
Here we go.
Wait, there's a resource reading near here. What do you want to do?
Don't wander off. Don't go into heavily damaged areas.
Understood. I'm good at reading the air. I mean, my power is aerokinesis after all. That awkward pause was my power too.
Now die!
One day!
Yuito!
I think there's something over there.
I can hit it!
Tsunabi.
All in. Let's go. This place is incredible.
The city is above and below us. It feels like I'm in a VR from a theme park I went to when I was a kid.
It used to serve as the connection base to Togetsu. The city infrastructure was destroyed in an other attack about 5 years ago. So, what you see is what remains.
Togetsu is the stronghold of the Togetsu faith, right? It's kind of like a cult.
Don't say that out loud. Kagero is a believer. He was even a priest at one time.
What? That guy is a priest?
Hey, you do realize I can hear you, right? Don't forget, our platoon's headsets are all connected.
Sorry.
No, don't worry about it. My parents were believers, so I just naturally became a priest. I don't care about the teachings at all. Now that Kikuchiba is like this, you hardly ever see people coming to Suo from the church anymore.
What's that drone doing?
Damn, they found us even though we were jamming them. Crows, Captain.
So they sniffed us out. Look alive, everyone.
Crows?
And the press.
Guys, the crows will make a big deal out of this. Let's make it exciting.
The city vision projectors must be broken. They're pretty, but kind of scary.
Yeah. It's like they're looming up there.
Yeah! What does the Togetsu priest do?
Are you interested in me?
No, not at all. I was just asking.
Playing hard to get, I see.
All we do is spread the message. Souls return to the moon.
Kinesis should be effective against that.
I hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks.
Crush you!
Shut Breach confirmed. Put the pressure on. That attack worked.
Yuito!
Must be a weak spot. If we use my power, Yuito.
Go, Yuito.
You can't see it, but the other is still around. Use SAS to find it.
talk since I was a cadet, but it still makes me uneasy sometimes. I worry that someone might hear everything I'm thinking.
That won't happen. It's not telepathy. I can't read other people's thoughts either. Don't worry.
I'm using this, Sugumi!
Get this way!
Go, Yuito!
Yeah!
Next!
Whoa! Nice!
Yuito's team is the first to the objective.
Nice going!
Yeah! Hey! Do you hear something?
Good instincts, Yuito. I'm getting other readings nearby. No. Wait. This is a major other. Captain, Sugumi, a major other has appeared at the objective.
Major others are others that have killed OSF members in the past.
Captain!
It'll take a few minutes for the rest of the teams to arrive. This may be rough for rookies, but hold out. Yuito! Hanabi! Look alive!
I guess we've got no choice. Hanabi, let's go!
All right, I'm ready.
Does look pretty tough.
Yeah, we have to have a plan to fight it. Oh, look up there. There's some material hanging down. Yuito, use your psychokinesis to slam it down on its head.
Okay, got it.
Did we do it?
Are you okay?
All of you, stay back or you'll get hurt.
Yuito Sumeragi, who took down a major other on his first assignment.
Congratulations, Private Sumeragi. Let's hear from him.
Thanks.
How do you feel?
I'm glad we were able to defeat the other.
Your first victory on your first deployment. Was it satisfying?
I can't answer you very well myself. Please, ask the commander.
Subtentrion 7th Class, Captain Seto Narukami. How did Private Sumeragi do?
Both Yuito and Hanabi fought very well.
The fact that Private Sumeragi was put under your command, Captain, must mean that the top brass thinks highly of you.
That's something you'll have to ask my superiors about. We're pulling out. The mission doesn't end until we get to Suo. Keep your eyes open.
Understood.